Uvalde city leaders plan to meet this evening to discuss the city police department's relationship with the school district's police. A proposed memo calls for the two to have overlapping jurisdiction in the school district. They'll discuss communication and coordination efforts in light of last year's deadly school shooting.